Hi guys, I'm coming to you today because I'm inviting you to a natural hair chit-chat. This chit-chat will be taking place at Panera Bread in Evanston, Illinois. The address is 1700 Sherman Avenue. Again, it's 1700 Sherman Avenue. We are expecting quite a few women to be here, especially those that's new to the natural hair community. There you can ask as many questions as you would like. Also, we will be having different things, such as tutorials, product accessory swap. Once again, you know, what doesn't work for you can work well for someone else, as well as with the accessories. What doesn't look right on you would look glamorous on someone else. So we will be having that. We will also be having raffles. We will be having games. We will be having hors d'oeuvres. Let's see what else. We will have a guest speaker. So just come on out. It's going to be quite fun. And I encourage all of you to come out. Even if you've been natural 10 plus years, 5 plus years, I really look forward to seeing you, because you can also be there to inspire, especially the young ladies that's new to this community. If you like, you can come and talk about your natural hair journey. Because for me, my natural hair journey has been quite a lovely experience, and I'm glad that I did it. So if I can inspire and help out those girls that, you know, want to go natural but they're afraid to, I am, by all means, I want to be, you know, an inspiration to those. So again, come on out. Again, it's going to be September the 18th in Evanston, Illinois at Panera Bread. Again, the address is 1700 Sherman Avenue. You will, if you want to go, you have to register online. You will go to a site called Eventbrite. That's E-V-E-N-T, Bright, B-R-I-T-E.com. And you will put in Pure Beauty, no lie. That's with a Y, not an I. So it's L-Y-E, Pure Beauty, no lie, chit chat. And from there, you can go ahead and register. We only have limited space, guys, so I suggest you go ahead and get started now, because, like I said, the tickets are running out very fast. So, again, I hope to see you guys there. I really look forward to seeing all of your lovely faces. And always remember, you are naturally beautiful. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.